Hey, what's up, people? It's Taryn, and today I'm doing another video. So today I'm gonna be doing my summer bucket list slash goals video, and let's just get right into it. So to start off, I'm gonna be reading off of this list because I don't have it memorized yet, but I actually do remember my first one. So my first one is to post more on like YouTube and Instagram. But for me, it's like really important to have quality over quantity. So I'd rather make like a really, really good video or like post a cute Instagram photo than post like a meh video or like a meh Instagram photo. So I'm gonna work really hard to make some really good videos this summer and some post some good Instagram photos because those are my two favorite social media like sites. I'm actually really not a big fan of Twitter. Like, I don't know. I just never really liked it, which, yeah, you can hate on me, but just not my favorite. Okay, my second one is to hang out with more friends. So for me, I'm actually more of like an introvert than an extrovert, which may surprise some people, but for me, like, I prefer to like stay inside and watch Netflix and watch YouTube. But like, I love hanging out with my friends. So I'm gonna like try to like get out of my house more, like experience some stuff this summer, like do more stuff that like I enjoy, like really just like get out of the house and make a like conscious effort to hang out with people and like do more stuff. So hopefully that works out because that would be really good for me. Third, okay, I want to see more movies like at the theaters because I'm like a huge movie goer, like a really big fan of going to see movies, but I really usually don't have like time to do it. So I want to make like a conscious like effort to like, oh, I just said conscious again. Good job, me. I want to make like a good, like a big effort to go to the movies and see movies in the theaters because I just think it's such a better experience than like watching it on my TV. Because when I watch it on like my TV at home, I'm always distracted and like I want to look at my phone, I want to go on Instagram. But if I go to the movies, it's just like a time to put away my phone and like focus on the movie. And I really enjoy going to the theater, so that's one of my goals. My next goal is to, okay, this is my hardest one. Honestly, this is gonna be a struggle. So I wanna become vegetarian or like pescatarian if going vegetarian fails. Probably will. If you know me, I'm like the pickiest eater you probably ever met. Like, I don't even know. I just hate a lot of foods. I have like really bad texture issues. So this would be like such a big step for me. Like, I'm already trying like really hard, but my whole family eats meat and loves meat. So I like, it's hard for me because I would have to like make my own meals and stuff. But you know, that's a, I have lots of time in the summer. So you know, that's a goal that we're gonna like shoot after. And if I don't do it, then you know, like if you shoot for the stars, you'll end up like here if you fail. So you know, that's good. Okay, my fifth one is to get more like new outfits because I'm going to Portland, well, Portland specifically in Oregon, but like I'm also traveling like all around Oregon for 10 days. My parents and like my family is like a really, really big fan of Oregon. So we're gonna go down there for like 10 days and we're gonna have a pretty good time. I'm not really a big fan of hiking. I'm more of a city girl, but my parents love hiking. So gonna get some nice hiking footage. But I'm really excited to go to Portland and I want to have some really good outfits because Portland like is a pretty like fashionable city, I would say. So gotta dress to impress. Sorry. Okay, well, this is kind of like contradictory to like my last thing, but I also like want to save money. It's gonna be a hard one. So not only do I want to buy clothes, but I want to save money, which is not gonna work out too well. But you know, I think like maybe for like every like $10 I mean for every like how much amount of money I make, put half of it in my savings and half of it in like my debit card account, which I think would be like really good and like a good way to do it. But we'll just like pray that I keep that one because really need to start saving money. Okay, so my seventh one is to be spontaneous. So for me, like I'm a very like type A personality. Like I like going off of a list. I like scheduling things months in advance, like planning things out. Like before I go on a trip, I plan out my outfits like 2 weeks in advance. Like I'm crazy. So you know, I just wanna like do something spontaneous, like get me outside my comfort zone, which again, that'll be really hard for me, but you know, these are goals. These aren't like I gotta like do my best and try to get these complete. So you guys, my camera just like stopped filming and I believe I was on the 7th one, do something spontaneous. Yep, I was. So my next one is to try new restaurants. So I would call myself a foodie, which sounds bad and kind of has a negative connotation because I'm one of those people that always am like over the table trying to get the best photo as possible with my phone. People hate it, but that's just me. So I really want to try new restaurants and I live in the Dallas area. So I want to try to go to more like restaurants in Dallas. Like they just opened a Flower Child and I've always wanted to go there. Like it looks so good and it's like so aesthetic. Love that. So I really want to like get out and try new restaurants around this area. I've just repeated myself like 10 times, but that's okay. So in the summer, it's a fun time for Taryn and tennis. Yes, I just did talk in third person. But I do about 3.5 to 5 hours of tennis a day. And my goal is to not get burnt out. I really don't want to. Because I love tennis and it's an amazing sport, but doing so much can just drive you to insanity. But we're gonna grind this summer. Ooh, that was really cringy. But I'm trying to do like as much as possible. Next week I'm leaving to go to a tennis camp for a whole week, 6 hours a day. Woo! Go me! Yeah. So my goal is just to not get burnt out. Like I just wanna like make sure I take breaks when breaks are needed. So I don't get myself to that breaking point, I would say. But we're just gonna try our best. My next one is, this one's kind of awkward, but I really wanna tell my crush I like them. Of course, like a few of my friends know who this is, but I do not have the confidence currently to tell them I like them. So a goal this summer is to like build up the confidence so I can tell them. Shout out to Crush if you're watching, even though you don't know who you are. You probably aren't watching this though, so good that. My 11th one is to binge watch a Netflix show. So I really want to binge watch a new Netflix show. I just finished Parks and Rec. Amazing. Highly recommend it if you haven't watched it. So leave any recommendations in the comment section down below. I've watched most, like a good chunk of the shows on Netflix. So like I've watched The Office, Friends, Parks and Rec, Riverdale, there's so many more that I've watched, but just leave your recommendations in the comment section down below. Oh, my 12th one is to pull an all-nighter. Yeah, so that's gonna be rough. I usually go to bed at about 11 o'clock. Yes, laugh at me, I know, I can't stay up late, I like my sleep, but I really wanna like try to pull an all-nighter, which again, gonna be a struggle. These goals are very hard, but you know, gotta set them so I have something to try to do. But I really want to try to pull one. Like I think it would be really fun. Definitely not alone. I would definitely have to like be a sleepover with my friends, but that's something I've always wanted to do. Like, you know, I feel like it's on a lot of people's bucket list to pull one. A lot of people already have, but you know, we're gonna try this summer. Okay, so my 13th one is to finish 2 video games. And like, I am about to finish Donkey Kong on the Nintendo Switch, and I wanna try like Skyrim or something, but I'm not sure yet, but that's something I really wanna do because I'll have a lot of free time, you know, not doing homework and kind of stuff like that. So I really wanna try to do that, and that's really exciting stuff. And then my last one is to work on improving myself. I know, so cheesy. I agree, but you know, honestly, I feel like we all have some room for improvement, and all these goals are things that I'm setting for myself to try to work on improving myself, so this is like an overall goal, but there's just other little things that if I could just like maybe switch a little bit of this and switch a little bit of that, maybe I could be a better person and be a nicer person towards other people. And I'm not saying that like I'm a mean person or anything, but if with these things I could be an even better person and more loving and caring, and I just really want to try to improve myself this summer and work on being a better person going into the next school year. So that's the end of the video. Those are my summer goals / things that I want to do, and I just want you to subscribe, hit that like button, click the bell button, and I'll see you in the next one.